Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add watermark in Snapseed. If you don't know how to add watermarks to your Snapseed photos, I'm going to show you an easy way to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, launch the Snapseed app. And now, click on the plus icon to add the photo that you want to add watermark to. Now, simply click on the tools at the bottom menu. And from here, if you scroll a bit, you'll see your option double exposure. Click on it. Now, click here to add the watermark. Now choose the photo that you want to add as a watermark. Click on it. And now, resize your watermark according to your need. And you can also adjust its opacity from here. You can also use different filters like darken, add, subtract, overlays, and it's totally up to you which you want to use. Once you're happy with the filter, click here to save changes. And just like that, we can add watermarks in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.